Well, I had to lower my bitrate for some reason, like crazy. But at least we can stream for like 2 hours, 2.5 hours, hey? I do have to say I played some games off stream. I think it was 3 games. Yeah. Once we lost 3-1, and next 2 we won with 4 goals, but we also conceded 3 and 2 goals, so not too great. Not too bad, I guess. And we're right up to the next game. I do have 3 injuries, and I'm really waiting for 1 central defender to come back. Right now we're playing with just 2. Like, I have 4 central defenders. Wait, where can he? No, he can't. Okay, what can we do? Lister Kung for a transfer? Oh, whatever. They're saying that Miskovic would be the best. Apparently is. Can he play? Yes. Oh yeah, he's pretty good. What about Strada? Would he be ready to play? Would be a heavy light. Rysak has to play, I guess. God, Konk really. I know I could play with. That doesn't seem really good. Well, it doesn't help. Oh, I'll get you this. Oh, I'm a damn genius. guess that works. What about the opposition? Yeah, okay. Pretty basic stuff. And we can play it. Oh, nice. Two lava lost. It's pretty good for us. Oh, he's on trial, I see. Because we won't even use him. We have some good youth intakes, I forgot to delete that. Wait, Chirosky? He's playing, obviously. He actually can play it, so I'll try it like this, I guess. Oh, he's on loan. At least, like, we have two players against them. It's always a good sign if you got two players for Youth Player of the Year, I guess. So we're gonna pawn on the misery, yes. I have faith in you, and I have faith in you to make a difference. Okay, gonna start it up in our 4-3-3. Kuduro actually played pretty well. Well, like lower stats on the left side. He's obviously not first choice fullback. Oh, come on. Yeah, that worked. Well. Nobody was mocking him. I don't even think he's particularly good in the air or something. Now, part of me would like it more if we could, like... Yeah, well. If we could get... If we could get the promotion in the second season. Well, Rasek. Because in season 2 we obviously have like a lot of scouting and rebuilding to do because we lose a lot of lone players. Ooh, I thought that would be in. Who did miss the header there? Was probably our goal getter, right? Yes, no marking there. Oh, almost got a second goal there. Oh, he could score here. And he does. Whoa. Like, what is this wall? Like, it did cover nothing. Just roll it in, man. Yeah. Looks pretty good. But it's kind of insulting that they scored from that cross. Oh, you can't get complacent. Point finger. I said that and everybody here is complacent. Stamina levels are okay for this game. Come on, you're like 4 people there. You have to stop them. No, 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 no. Okay. I was worried, yeah. I kind of don't want to, though. They're all complacent. So I guess we're gonna get rid of our yellow card. And they just keep subbing out. Come on, score again.
What is that? I thought they told me he had no talent for those.
Well, they're not really interested in playing. Ooh. Now it's your turn. Can you do the same? Nope, because my goalkeeper is much better. Bisaka really shot them. Like, whew. Oh man. Did he show them? What's the 3 kick rating? Long shots 2. And 7. Like, nothing about him screams 2 goals. Oh, and Bree Bram also lost, so we could overtake them soon. No, they still have a game to play. Okay, don't get complacent now. That's not a real hat trick. That shouldn't count. Okay, we have the next game right away. And we probably can play with the same team right away. No, I wanted to check something about our midfield players. I have too many midfield players. Oh, I completed it 3 years ahead of the schedule. Yeah, well, no problem for me. Squad. All players contract. Not all players, please. Okay, yeah, that's better. Oh, well, I... Kinda gets worse, so I don't... No. On Hassle, I think that's automatic. Okay. How does my wage budget look like? Well, we lose a few guys, so... And I'm going to loan out some players also. Don't forget about that. Nope. Everything is in order. Roman West, you get no points. It's pretty unfair. I probably should be, because I'm contender to get direct promotion. I'm only 3 points behind a much better side. Because they played for 3 seasons in the first Czech league. So they probably have the biggest budget and the best team. I'm only 3 points behind them right now. But some really crazy injuries, I think this will be a really good season for us. As Gonzalez almost scores and he's like 160. Of course he catches that. And was Pisaka again. Wow, drop kicks that. What's up with your attacking heading? Oh, they're gonna get a chance. Kadora, come on. No, Kadora actually gets it. Can we counter? Nah, we're too slow. Lobs it over the defenders. Back to Miskovic. Oh, all the way back to Kunk. Be like... Well, it's still going. And he can get the head on goal. But we're playing pretty well. They still have no shots on target, by the way. Yeah. Goes others. Switched sides. And buried dead. Oh, assist for Bilek. That was their first shot on target. Yeah. Dude, given the yellow. Oh, he's too slow. Ooh, but our goalkeeper is there. If he uses that situation. Too wide. Oh no, that's a goal. Of course. I mean, what was that? Okay, we need somebody who can create something for us. And we could give Strada some minutes. Oh, it's the post. These are his moments. Ah, he doesn't know where to pass. No, that's the wrong one. That's going to be us, and... Oh, but you can step up! No, we're going attacking. Okay, great. Suddenly we're scoring free kicks like we're Barcelona. We're gonna go time wasting, disciplined. Oh, come on, don't do this to me. No. What was that? Okay, we got this. Come on, guys. No. It has to be over now. Okay, free kick. They pushed us. It's all over now. Come on. Yeah, that was good. Let's be honest. Like, we're completely playing off the hook. Okay, we have the playoff spot. Which is pretty good. Of course, Brock has no match sharpness. No, saving game. That's actually not a bad idea. Oh, they're going full offensive, okay. Okay. Okay, you want to press Barris?
Okay.
Okay, yeah, he's way too expensive. I was like, how expensive is he?
We're not division player of the month.
Okay, he's got 10 goals. And he's considering his options. God, I wish I would have saw him sooner. Much better. Why would he be a B? He's great. Natural fitness, stamina, off the ball is great, decisions is great. What's his composure like? 9. That's the only downside. And his slow work rate. At least I have one manager of the month. Okay. I mean, Kong can play, and that means that Rock probably is back in. Heavy. Everybody's pretty heavy. Only 4 more to go, and we really have a lost game probably on our hands. Probably not. They have. Yeah, if they don't lose, we're gonna play the playoffs. Even if we win against them, that wouldn't be enough because of the goal differential, which we won't get in time. Yeah. Brock could come on if we need to. Can even play pressing forward. Yes. No, he's actually losing sharpness. We should do it like this then. Okay, he has no strength. How about advanced forward support? What's your strength? 11. Okay, then you're going to press. Okay. I'm looking forward to Andre Kolarik. He's got 6 goals, that's... He could be pretty good. We have not too many players with heavy match loads. But it should be okay. And they beaten us the last time we played, so that's what we're going to tell our people. I for sure have the more difficult program. Look at this. So the next game they're playing actually the 3rd. Then they're playing me, but they also playing the 6th teams, and I'm playing 6th, 4th, 5th, and 1st. But we have a home game. Okay, guys. They started with 7 changes in the starting lineup, okay. Not my best talking to the team, but it will work, right? Yeah, Kunk is nervous. But he's already overhead, okay. They also want that possession, that sweet, sweet possession. We got the drone to Gonzalez, Razek, Miskovic, Kodora, oh, blocked. But we're gonna get the corner out of it. Well, that's offside. Whoa. That seemed like a way better chance than like the highlight suggested there. Okay, at least we switch sides. Oh, what a pass. No, and he hits the post. We're gonna demand more from the entire team, come on. That doesn't score, okay. Come on, guys. We need to win this. The youngster, Tarasak. Skwitch. Ah. And we can't quite get it. Might have to take Gonzalez off. He has a really bad game today. No! Gonzalez can't do nothing. Was offside. We're going to get attacking. And see what happens, I guess. I'm the smartest person alive. Like, what was that goal? Cross a dick where I asked him to, did the cross, Minkwich to Cougar, and he lays it off and just fires top bin. Okay. So we can't draw this match, right? Prosex just seems like a really smart super sub. Okay, come on, get in this way. Ooh. We're actually not that much better than them. They made another substitute. Motula, okay. What about... They're having good games. Okay, come on, Brock, I know you got it in you. Okay, he didn't care for my words, but I'm sure he will show everybody. No, no, no. Okay. That was terrible. Cross, they're winning. Did I just bug out my game? I just bugged out my game, right? Oh. Game engine. That's still... I broke the game engine. What's that game? Why did you do that to me? Like, you didn't even play yet? Pretty much everybody is heavy. The question is, can Brock play now? For Hazel? He can. Oh, he can't. He's not match fit at all. Okay, then we're gonna do our old trick, yes. Gotta let the best players play. I could start Okiki here. What about Strada? It's medium, medium, high. Okay. Get in. Again, it's just not enough, and I'm kind of pissed that we didn't get the chance to win this game because of the bug. Yeah, just sent me the summary and I'll look over it later. No. Okay. That's not... That's not too bad, and Banner is also coming back soon. Of course, he won't be having... Oh, they're gonna clinch title tonight, right? Against a team that's facing relegation. Of course! God damn it. Wait, can I load this? Okay, now this is better. Okay, I kind of want to keep him, but... okay, now that's too much. That was the problem. I can't tell them that I'm going to buy them. Damn it. Yeah, they're probably going to hate that if I do that. Okay, they told me, right? Classic. I think. Can I please play the match now? Well, thank you. Of course, I have faith in you. Complete faith, you know. The whole deal. For some reason, all my settings are... Oh, like, no, that's... Behind goal, no. Vertical scrolling, no. No. Director, that's actually doing highlights, text only. I don't know how I did reset. Hope you like to kunk. Go saw this. Kaguya, come on! Penalty! Penal! No penal, I guess? Come on, my friend, I know you can do it. Beat him. Kiki! They still have the ball with Dedic. Zorvan, Dedic! Pilk! Get the ball from him, come on, guys. Salah, that's going on too long. God damn it. Offside? Nope. Yeah, it was offside. Okay. Come on, you're there for those runs, Prosek. Yes. Wasalic, switch sides, back to Prosek. Cross, cross. What was that? Okay, we got the ball. Gonzalez. There was no reason to dropkick that. Gonzalez gets Billick, taps in Billick's shot from inside the box. Now that's what I like to see. And it isn't offside, great. In the 15th minute, okay. Can we score another one? Not the best pass to Gonzalez, but it's back to Okiki. Lays it in the middle. Bilek. Konk. And he can't score from there. Just heads it over. Already want that second goal sooner than later. Offside position. Maybe the pass would work. Great, great, great. Keep it in. And he kept it in. Taboskov, please shoot another goal. Yeah, I wanted to say he had to be offside. Okay, come on. Pilk. 6-3, yeah. Oh, they're going. They're going. Real defensive. But that's okay. If they don't shoot a goal, I'm completely fine with a boring game. Just don't want my game to bug out like last time. Fuck off. Aaron Soldat, which means Soldier just got from the free kick. completely jumped over my man.
What is happening now?
And he misses.
He lays it off?
Okay. Okay.
Almost forgot we should go attacking.
And nobody stands there, just sails through.
Yes.
Actually worked. Was a real nice build-up play. And beats him in the shot. Okay. We're gonna go balance, I guess. I don't really know.
We got one more substitution. Oh god, no.
Be stoned. Okay, we get a free kick. Gonna get one more yellow card out, so we hopefully get that back. Get our foul back. Oh, if you could score another goal, I would probably marry you. No. And the goalkeeper's down. That's scary, come on. Oh yeah, counter, come on. My god, that's not how that's supposed to work. God damn it. No. Guys, yes. They want more focus. Yes, just outside the... Okay, that should probably be it. 20 seconds. Yes. Referee? No. Our goalkeeper saved the day again. No, don't let me lose like this, come on. Yeah, but god damn it. Oh, that was a good win. How did the others play?
It's over.
We got two more games. Wait a minute, 6. If we win both, we win. Right? Yes. Okay. Well, it goes all the scabble. Well, this is going to come down to the wire. Oh, Razak actually. Yeah, medium, medium, medium. Who could play? Yes, Quava. It's gotta be something like this, right? Wait, wait, wait. Okay, I don't need them. Great. Actually, I want to do that, yeah. Well, a few guys are inspired to win. That's not good. Please take it back. Yeah. It was a bit easy, right, guys? Gonzalez? What's going on?
I knew it. I know who to get in.
Jaworski to Iakas. Back to Jaworski to Gianzolotti, and it's in. It's in, guys.
Okay.
But we need to win this. Hazel? Oh, come on. Keep it in. I'm really, really worried. But nothing much is happening. We're going attacking now. That's our ball, come on. Ah! Can't score against this old team. Saw this is bad, but well, keeping on for now. Oh, shut up. No. At least we get the corner out of this. We still have the ball. Why not? Yeah, good, it's offside. No, he can't score. No chance for them to do something here. Okay. Oh, I should probably, Oh, you can't be serious.
Bah.
Guys, come on. Me mana, come on. Three minutes. No. It's all about Gonzalez. Come on, step up. Great. Counter, counter, we got a counter. What he doesn't get to him. Nah, thank you, I'm good. So they're gonna have the final game, right? They lost. They actually lost. But I can't win. Right? Because I didn't win this, I literally can't win. No, because our goal differential is like 12 goals. Oh, I can't even. Because I didn't win and now it's 4 points. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna instant result that because it really doesn't matter. This is maybe the worst. Wasn't injured, I think, the whole season. I think he missed one game. Okay, good. They lost. Was that the final? I don't know. Yeah, it was the final. Good. Let me check, 3 points means 61 points. Okay, I can instant result that. Winger. Almost simp. Yes. Oh, Billy, that's not good.
Hey, Conan Brock. How's it going, dude?
Oh, I'm fine also. Just playing in the second Czech league. Last game of the season, but it doesn't really matter, so I'm just doing commentary only right now. As you can see, the game is super boring. Other than all my players getting yellow cards, apparently. Oh, I see why Billock is playing so bad. He's right back. For some reason, my ass man wanted him as right back. Oh, you live in Prague? That's cool. I have some relatives in the Czech Republic. They're living near Pilsen. Just want to get this over with. Oh, you're from Belgium. So you moved off for work? Wow, what a season highlight, guys. Well, we actually should have won this. Well, whatever. Okay, trust him. You know it. It didn't matter. Even if I would have beaten them, our team Ustinad Labem, by the way, which I play in this save, goal is to get to the Champions League. It wouldn't have clinched promotion anyway, because we sadly drew the last game before the penultimate one against Opava. So even if I played it myself and won this game, we only would have had 62 points. No, wait, 61. Yeah, 61, and they would have had 62. So it didn't really matter. But of course, we played a really good season. Like, the goal they gave me was not get relegated. And we're actually playing for promotion now. Wow, you get 16k. That's not a lot. Okay, game, can you tell me? Who I'm going to play against, by the way? Yeah, I'm German. Okay, we're playing against Hardrick Kralov. Kralov. Hardrick Kralov, I guess. Obviously, it's a home game as we're from the second league. They're a pretty old club, founded in 1905. First division, and their captain probably not going to be easy. Do I? Sorry about that, then. Oh, wow. This is really bad. they both got a yellow in this game because they're literally my defensive midfielders, both of them. So, in 4 days, can I at least use my goalkeeper, please? Yeah, great. What would my assistant say is the best 11, by the way? Okay, maybe don't pick injured players and players that I can't use. Okay. Okay, we're seeing that we're starting with the home game. Oh, shut up. It's already too expensive. Okay, he's lacking sharpness. But he's our best defender, so probably going to need to play. Okay, then we need a right back. Should be Brozek. Baba. For sure. On the left side. Is Adam? Yeah, sure. Right side. A lone player. Geomate. And Crobot is still injured, so it will be Angelotti. Hey Cone, are you still there? Who's your favorite team, by the way? Should have asked you that first. We are ready to play this. Normal SK in Belgium 2nd Division. Are you also playing Football Manager? I never managed in Belgium. Why would we go attacking? Come on, guys, make me proud. Oh, Iceland has like a special league, like. Aren't that many teams, but I think the league system is a bit special, right? With playoffs and stuff. Okay. Of course, we're missing our captain. And maybe our best youth prospect. But, well, it's a home game and we can build on that for the next game. And we can clinch promotion this. And I have to do, obviously, highlights. Thank you. So, guessing that their player wasn't that expensive, they're probably a promoted side that got relegated right away. So, I'm guessing they're about as strong as us. So maybe we have a chance. Come on, get in. Oh, guys. You have to get it through. That's a red card, right? He's gonna give me a red card. I think I just got FM'd. Now, imagine this. your not-so-great team is in the promotion battle. And it's the first game, your home game, where you can really shine. And you get a red card in the 8th minute. In the 8th minute. No yellow, a straight red. And fuck up everything. But for some reason we score. What even is that? Hazel just runs through and scores for us. Come on. Oh. I mean, it's probably just a matter of time before they score. But we're still there. We're still there. I get the feeling they have a problem with our higher defensive line. Okay, we're defending. I don't want to get too defensive right away. Because maybe we can, if we stay on cautious, we can do one counter. Damn it. Run. Okay, give him a red card, please. Okay. I'll take the yellow, I guess. Yeah, we're not getting any attack. Oh. Well, not much we could have done. I would have liked to take the lead into the break. Okay, guys, not through a corner. Yeah, thank you. Oh man, our expected goals is... Okay, I'm gonna... Okay, they don't give a shit about our fans. Okay. You have the ability to make a real difference. Okay, they're really getting some yellow cards, though. Maybe that could help us. Oh, that Rasek guy. Definitely a problem. Can I... Okay, they made the first substitution. Just gonna keep on playing like that. Maybe take Gonzalez off, he's really terrible. Probably should. I take the draw, to be honest. Ooh, clutchy. Comes clutch for us. Ah, he was offside, I see. Whoa. We got one more substitution, I think. Blatchy, he's looking, come on, I should... He doesn't run past him. Guys? Where's our wingback? Oh, that's a goal. That's the Jurassic guy, number 7. I don't know what that was. Like... Where was our defense there? And he was completely free. Who could I even sub out? I guess I could go for... No. Okay, don't score. Oh god, they're only attacking now. We don't get one shot. No more counterattacks. Okay, come on guys. Even our striker works for us, come on. Hazel? Nah, he doesn't get it, We can't control Rasek at all. He's got the ball, come on. Okay, Brozek, one cross. No, and now they're playing a lot. Ah, it was offside anyway. Oh, horrible pass. Easy interception. And that's... Oh, he doesn't make that. Oh, it was also offside. Okay, it's never nice to lose, but we're gonna get revenge in the next game. I don't want to discuss this record. Okay, at least we got everybody back to play the next game, I guess. Can I get a day of recovery in here? Sadly, I don't have time to play this right now, so we're gonna end the stream and start off with literally the silent game of the season. Maybe I play it later on, because I wanted to stream Deathloop anyway. Yeah, you better accept your fine. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to follow the stream. And you can also check me out on YouTube, Cactus Chris FM, for stream re-uploads, and Cactus Chris, my main channel for game reviews and other fun stuff. You know the drill. And maybe later today, or tonight, I should say, I'm gonna play the final game. And then switch over to Deathloop immediately. Right now I don't have time, as I'm waiting for some friends to hang out. And they're literally coming in like 10 minutes. So I'll see you soon. I hope you have a great day. And take care. Bye-bye.